And two, we need to finish the special inspections. How about you go ahead and apply CPC to the fastener holes on that one down on the bottom of the thing?
I'll use the spray type CPC because it'll be faster to apply.
Well, hold up, AM2. Are you sure that's the proper CPC for that application?
Well, AM1, what CPC am I supposed to use?
Well, let's see what the NDART says.
The MDART states do corrosion protection on all sill fastener holes, fasteners, and receptacles for door 159.
Okay, let's verify in the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Volume 2 to see what we use for CPC for that now.
See here on page 6 Tech 8, paragraph K, the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Volume 2 states to install fasteners as directed by the aircraft maintenance manual. If no other directions are provided, install fasteners wet with corrosion preventative compound, MIL, PRF, 16173, grade 4, or Corban 27L. Corban 27L is not approved for this platform, but it is approved on several others. Consult your local maintenance and structural manuals for authorized use.
AM2, do you have the MILPREF 16173, grade 4?
Yes, AM1. I have the MILPREF 16173, grade 4 CPC right here.
Good. Now continue to reference the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Volume 2 to see how to apply the MIL PRF 16173, grade 4 CPC.
AM1, I see here that MILPREF 16173, grade 4 CPC can be applied with a brush on a dry surface.
Yes, AM2. Just ensure all your personal protective gear, PPE, is installed and you have your verified against the proper SDS.
Good job, AM2. You properly applied CPC to all the fastener holes. Now don't forget to wet seal all your fasteners in accordance with the MDART head / items.
M1, we used MILPREF 16173 grade 4 CPC on the fastener holes and fasteners for the panel installation. What are these CPCs used for?
Let's see their exact uses in the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Volume 2.
CPCs are divided into water displacing and non-water displacing CPCs. The MIL PRF 16173 grade 4 is a non-water displacing CPC. Now if you look at the two spray cans you have there, AM2, those are both water displacing CPCs, but have different intended uses. The MIL PREF 81309 type 2 is a water displacing CPC used for short-term corrosion prevention and in-service use. Corrosion protection of moving parts where some lubrication is required. The MIL PRF 81309 type 3 CPC is also water displacing CPC, but is intended for usage for avionics equipment, electrical connectors, and contact pins.
Now I understand why we have different CPCs and how to determine the intended uses of each CPC to get the best results for aircraft corrosion protection.
And two, just remember that each fastener that is installed onto an aircraft must have CPC applied to the attaching hardware in accordance with maintenance manuals and the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509.
Yes, AM1. I can see how that will help prevent corrosion when installing fasteners using CPC. I now feel more comfortable using the MDART head/FEMA and the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 maintainer.
As a maintainer, you need to be aware of Chapter 8 in the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Volume 2 Cleaning and Corrosion Control Manual. This chapter gives you direction on the description of CPCs, time limitation, intended uses, and applications. Methods for corrosion preventative compounds, or CPCs, to use on aircraft. Always refer to your MDART or maintenance manual for directions on CPC to use when installing the fasteners. If no specific instructions are listed, follow the NAVAIR 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 manual for CPCs. Following maintenance procedures correctly ensures the aircraft is operational and ready for use when needed. Remember, corrosion never sleeps. This is AM1 Pinkston signing out. See you next Oceana.